Hey guys, in this video, we're going to talk about the carbs that are actually worse than sugar. And the reason I'm doing this video is because I had someone recently, I was in a conversation with them, and they were consuming popcorn, okay? In their mind, they thought because it's a carbohydrate and not a sugar, it's healthier than sugar. So it made it okay to consume popcorn on a regular basis, okay? So take a look at this. We have the glycemic index. What does that mean? So the glycemic index is a scale of how fast a carbohydrate breaks down, gets absorbed, and raises blood glucose, okay? And of course, if it's in excess, it's going to turn to fat, cholesterol, or triglycerides. So that is what the GI index is, and the greater the index, the worse the food. Take a look at this. We have table sugar is 63, okay? Rice is about 69. Popcorn, depending on what type it is, there's different types of popcorn and whatever you put on it too, can range anywhere between the high 70s and the low 90s. Bread can go between, 75 and 85, depending on what kind of bread it is, like refined bread, because in refined grains, you don't have the fiber. And fiber is a carbohydrate, but it actually has the potential to buffer or slow down this effect right here with blood sugars. Now, the potato can also range too, because the more that you cook it, the more the sugar molecules break down and the higher it is on this glycemic index. So a raw potato would be way down here, but who's gonna consume a raw potato? They're gonna cook it, they're gonna boil it, and they're gonna mash it, or they're gonna have an instant potato, which is pretty high. Maltodextrin is really high, it's probably one of the highest, and that's in a lot of things as well. The point is that these starches, these carbohydrates, are worse than sugar because they are higher on the glycemic index. They'll create more damage. So just because certain foods are carbohydrates and not sugars doesn't mean that they're healthier, okay? You just have to understand the glycemic index. And lastly, the carbohydrates that you want to focus on are the vegetable carbohydrates, because you have the fiber that feeds the colon bacteria, which actually will help fuel the body, because your body can't digest fiber, but the microbes can. So basically, fiber gives these microbes the food. In exchange, they give you this healthy, it's called a butyric acid, that then helps regulate blood sugars. Okay, so it actually helps your blood sugars. And it's loaded with fiber, it's low in sugar, and it's high in nutrients. Okay, so we want to focus on the vegetable fiber. We don't want to consume the fruit because it's too much sugar. We definitely do not want to do the starches at all. All right, thanks for watching. Hey guys, so there's a whole bunch of people that really need this information. So press the share button and let's get it way out there.